Google has recently released this awesome AI notebook tool called NotebookLM for all the Android and iOS devices in general. Now, this NotebookLM, if you have not yet started using it, it is the best time that you start using this awesome tool. It's an AI notebook tool where you can add your own sources. Normally, what happens is that when you use AI tool, it can pull sources, it can pull information from many different sources. And also, sometimes these information may hallucinate the AI system to give you wrong results. But in Google NotebookLM, you provide the source and the NotebookLM will create notes, will create even a podcast, AI-generated podcast out of your own data, from PDF files, from websites, from your YouTube videos, from the text that you copy and paste. Let me quickly show you how you can do it by going to the interface. So this is, once you install NotebookLM, first you are greeted with this screen. You need to log in with your Google credential. What you can do is you can tap on the create new button. You can add a PDF file, not a single PDF. You can add up to 50 PDF files. You can add a website URL, or you can add a YouTube URL, or you can paste some of the text that you have copied. Let me quickly add one of the PDF files that I have in my mobile. So this has been added. You can add more PDF files, up to 50 PDF files you can add. Let me go ahead and show you how quickly you can do this. What I have added is I have added one source, one PDF file. Now, that is enough to start using the AI tool, and later on you can add more tools or more data into your notebook. This is one notebook. You can go back, you can see that this is one notebook, one source, one notebook is there. If you tap on this, it gives you a summary. There is a button called audio overview. If you click on this audio overview, what happens? It can generate an audio podcast. It will take a little bit of time. That's why I'm not going to show you how to do it. You can simply click on generate and it will generate the audio podcast. You can ask anything as you do with a normal AI tool. So you can ask, for example, how to determine the total soluble solids. So this is in reference to the document that I have updated. It will be, you can ask anything related to the document that you upload. It will work with your document and it will come up with answer. You're getting answers based on your own document, not from any random source. That means your source of answer is very authentic. The second one is you can add an YouTube URL. Let me go ahead and find a YouTube link, and I'm pasting this URL onto this box, and let me add this one. This is a free AI generation tutorial which I uploaded to my channel. So it gave me the transcript. So it gives you an overview of the video. And you can ask anything like how to install Homebrew. It is a relevant query related to the video. Based on the input video, it gives you an answer how to do it. So you can add YouTube videos or tutorial videos from your sources, from your collection, and then it will come up with an answer. It acts as a teacher to you. All those different things. You can add a website, you can add text, and that way you can interact with this tool and it will give you a lot of information which is concisely structured based on the query that you have and based on your own sources. So do try this out. This is an awesome tool, especially for students and for the learners. It gives you a lot of things in the palm of your hand. Thank you very much. See you soon. Subscribe to my channel if you have liked this video.